Welcome to the Star Fans. We manufacture high-performance fans. Today, we will introduce you to our latest model, which is a table fan. Our table fan can reduce up to 8 degrees in temperature. And on a less hot day, it allows you to save up to 60% of the energy. The simulation of this fan was created in Power BI Desktop by Virtual School, who will now show you how this works. Let's explore our data set first. We have an Excel file with two sheets. The sheet 1 contains the links to the 2D animations of a fan and some leaves, along with the fan speed, temperature, and energy consumption data. The sheet 2 contains the links to the static images, which we will use in our dashboard. First, on the Data tab, click on the Excel workbook to import the data into the Power BI Desktop. Open the file to import, and wait for the import process to end. In the Navigator window, select both sheets, and press Load. Wait for the data to be loaded into the Power BI Desktop. Once the data is loaded, we can use the available fields to create visuals in our dashboard. Now, we will go to the data view and change the data category of all columns in the first table, containing URLs, to image URL. We will do the same in the static table as well. The first row of the static table was not picked as column headers. We can correct that by editing the query in Query Editor. Here, all we have to do is to click on the Use First Row as Headers button. Now, click on the Close and Apply button. Now we can change the data category of this column to image URL as well. Get back to the report view to create a dashboard using this data. Let's add a title to our dashboard using the text box visual. Let's add a static image to our dashboard. To add an image, we must import an image viewer visual to our dashboard. Now, we will add this visual to our dashboard. We will add the URL field from static table to the URL field of the image visual. We want the second image, so we will set the URL field to last. We can choose an image using filters if there are more than two images. It is better to turn off the titles and icons of the image visual. We will place this image at the bottom of the dashboard. Make a copy of the existing image visual. Change the URL field from last to first. Now, resize and rearrange the image and place it at the top of the large table. From the format area, remove the background from the image to make it transparent. Now, place it nicely at the center of the table. Add another image visual. Add the fan field to the URL area of the image visual. Resize the image and place it at the smaller table. Go to the format visual and turn off the title and background from the image visual. Resize the image and place it nicely on the table. Make a copy of the image visual. Replace the fan field with the leaves field. Resize the leaves and place them at the top of the houseplant nicely. Add a new measure for minimum temperature. Set the value of the measure to 17. Add another new measure for maximum temperature. Set its value to 27. Add a gauge visual to your dashboard. Add the temperature field to the value area. Rename the field as temperature. Add the maximum temperature field to the maximum value area. And the minimum temperature field to the minimum value area. Make a copy of the gauge visual. Replace the temperature field with the energy field. Rename the energy field to energy consumption. Add the energy field to the minimum value area as minimum. And add the same field to the maximum value area as maximum. Add a scatter chart to the dashboard. Add the energy field to the x-axis of the scatter chart. And the temperature field to the y-axis of the scatter chart. Finally, add the speed field to the values area of the scatter chart. Rename the energy field to energy consumed. And the temperature field to the temperature, removing the extra words. Go to the further analysis and add a trend line to your scatter chart. Finally, add a slicer to your dashboard. Add the speed field to the slicer. In the format visual, go to the selection area and turn on the single selection. Select the slicer visual, and in the Format tab, turn on the Edit Interactions. Now disable interactions for the scatter chart. Add a measure for minimum energy consumption, and set its value to 0. Add another measure for maximum energy consumption, and set its value to 100. Now replace the fields in minimum and maximum area of gauge visual with these measures. So, now we can change the speed of the fan, and on every speed, we get the current temperature and the energy consumption. This is one way you can use static and animated images in your dashboard. Thanks for watching. We hope you liked our tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more tutorials and updates.